Good morning, everybody, and welcome back to another episode of Hainan Motorcycle Diaries. Right now, I'm on the east coast of Hainan in the beautiful town of Guahua. It's a little bit windy. Actually, I came here just to pick up my bike because last time I left it here, but because the weather has been really weird recently and it's been raining non-stop and it's been really, really humid, I had to stay here for 2 nights, but it's totally fine. Let's say I had little vacations. According to the forecast, the weather should turn a little bit better today, and I'm planning to leave Guahua. Where I'm heading, I'll tell you on the way, and now let's drink coffee. Let's hit the road. This weather, man, I can't stay longer. It's already almost 11 a.m. Let's go. Where's my sleeper?
All right. Ready to go. Ready to start a new adventure.
Last time when I arrived here, Bawan was very nice and he let me park my bike there.
So I stayed in Yajawan Aether Bay here in Boal, and I really enjoyed it. It's not so expensive and the room is kind of nice, and you can get actually the room with a sea view, just 200 RMB. And the room is not bad, it's nice. Today I want to get to the center of the island, and to be more specific, I want to get to Baisha County. And the first reason I want to go there is because it doesn't rain so much there. Forecast says it's like, it doesn't rain, it's a little bit cloudy, and the temperature is about 27, 29 degrees. And also another reason is I just like the center of the island, and I like Baisha County. And even though it's a little bit far, I need to ride more than 200 kilometers, but it's alright, it's okay. I can get there today, hopefully, if it doesn't rain on the way. And tomorrow I can explore some places. You know, when I used to live in Zhonghai, and I lived here for almost 4 years, I rode this road so many times. Like, I know every curve. I like this road, but I think it's a little bit dangerous because there are many curves and the road is narrow, and there are many hills and slopes.
Oh, this is cool.
Look at this, guys. I can see the blue sky. Finally!
Okay, there is one coffee shop my friend recommended me. Okay, this is the place. Okay, buddy, take a rest. We still need to go to buy a shop.
Hello, there is coffee, right? Yes.
你们咖啡是什么豆子？豆子是个豆。啊，是是是。罗豆。是哪里的？琼中的。你们在这里种咖啡吗？种。啊，这里跟那个新龙很近，是吧？对对对。那个手冲吧。一杯手冲啊。对。Just 100 kilometers. The difference in temperature is just here. It's hot. And this morning in Boao, and I'm sure right now in Boao and in Zhonghai, the weather is not so good.
谢谢。贝布山咖啡。
I like drink this type of coffee with milk. I didn't know that people plant coffee trees here in Chandong. It's not a specialty coffee shop, but it's nice to have an option to stop by in Chandong and have a rest and have a delicious cup of coffee.
I like the design. It's made like in the style of Hainan ethnic minorities.
With these signs, you see, I recommend.
Okay, time to move.Okay, the mountain road has started with this beautiful curve. Oh, it's so nice to ride on this one. Oh, look at this. Oh, it feels so nice. Oh my gosh. Ah, such a fresh air. Oh shit, this is a pink snake. Oh my god.That was a snake just on the road. 我天哪，吓死我了。This is still the road 224, 国道224. And man, it is so nice to ride. Beautiful road, just a few cars, you know, everything that I like. With this curve in the mountains, with the snakes on the road.This is Fu Mian Hua. You see, a giant tree right here. In the second episode of Hainan Round Trip I did a year ago, I'm talking in details about this one. So if you haven't watched it yet, go and check it out and learn something about Fu Mian Hua. Wow, guys, this road is something unbelievable. Look at this, but look at the surface.Smooth the pave. Look at this waterfall. Just here on the road.
To all the motorcycle friends, I'm taking the road.Which one? Guodao 361. It's amazing. It's smoothly paved with these beautiful curves in the mountains, going up the mountains, down like uphill, downhill. Great scenery, and there's even a waterfall. Really beautiful.
Welcome to Baisha. Woohoo! I love this county.This is why 我爱白沙。
Baisha County. Today was a good ride. I really enjoyed it. The weather is just perfect. It's incredible. It's incredible. I will not stop saying that. It's incredible to see the difference in temperature in the weather on the coast and at the center of the island. Thank you guys for watching this. I hope you enjoyed the video as much as I enjoyed writing and filming. But I'm not saying you goodbye because I'll see you guys tomorrow. Tomorrow I'm going to explore Baisha County and then I have to make a plan. So I guess that's what I'll be doing tonight. Thank you guys so much. I hope you had a great day and see you next time.